Let's jump right into it today. No beating around the bush. Let's learn the best way to format and export your videos for TikTok in Final Cut Pro. So the recommended ratio of TikTok videos is a 9:16 portrait ratio. You can put your videos in a landscape format, but most people suggest not doing this. Not many people like turning their phones. So if you're using a DSLR or mirrorless camera to shoot your videos, we will need to format them so you can fill up the whole screen. So what you'll need to do is either change the dimensions when you start the project, or you can edit the video and then change the dimensions after editing. So I've already edited this shot, so I'm going to go up to the project. I'm going to go into my browser here. I'm going to click modify on the project, and I'm going to go all the way down to custom and change this to 1080 by 1920. So basically reversed of what it just was. I'm going to click OK, and you'll notice that it puts me in a portrait aspect ratio. So if you shot your video already in a portrait aspect ratio, whether that meaning you shot it on your phone or you turned your camera sideways, you won't have to adjust this much. But for those that shot in a landscape format, we'll need to scale up our image here by going to scale all, and until our image takes up the whole frame. This does cut out part of your shot, so if you need to adjust it, you can. You can adjust it by moving it over here, and if you would like, as the clip goes on, you can adjust it and move it, say, over here. Basically, you'll just make sure you need to press the keyframe when you start so that your adjustments are saved. With exporting, you should export using Apple devices. Apple devices 1080p, set your video code to H.264, and then export. TikTok only allows 287 megabyte upload, so double check that yours isn't over here. And that's about it, guys. If this video helped you out, help me out by pressing the thumbs up button, and feel free to shoot me a message below if you have any questions. Have a great day.